farm in today's race. The stewards have awarded you a time penalty. Available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. They have the advantage. We'll be right back. Car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. But you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good. Running standard revs, standard revs. believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Closing the gap during this stint. Three plus gap to the car behind. Three plus. Behind. 3 seconds. The car behind is dropping back. That should give you a little more breathing space. You need to find some speed. The car behind is closing in. Running on full revs, he's trying to close the gap. We've been given a time penalty, it'll be added to your time at the end of the session. Window is open. Lock this lap. Mix three. Let's take this guy. We need to do better than a low 1 minute 41 to start catching the car ahead. Keep pushing. Pit in this lap. You're faster than the car ahead in sector 3. Try to pass him. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car behind is running on the prime tyre. We should try and create a gap. At the moment, the gap between you and the car behind is 3 seconds. Over the car behind, 4 seconds. We need to reduce the 5 second gap to the car ahead. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We'll be right back. 3 seconds. Here. car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. This guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. So we don't have to get past them, just stay close. Over the next few laps.